Radio. So, boys and girls, today I'm welcoming you to another video. Before it's time to shut my curtains and make windows, even though there's no wind. Right, so there, I'm showing you guys what's in this thing. My pencil case. Yeah, it's the only pencil case they had. It's not that good, right? So, I actually have no idea. I have my rubber. Whatever. I'm not going to show this. Because if you take it, you'll end up alone. And I have this rubber and rubber. And it's also sharpener that has... It has a cover, and you cannot. I have no idea how to work this thing. I think, yeah, like this, it comes off. Yeah, I totally knew how to do that without failing. Oh, it slides on and off. I knew that. And I have my another rubber, yeah. Right, I don't want to show this. Yeah, well, it has nothing on, so it is okay, but I'm not going to, because I don't want to risk it. But, right, into the main apartment, it is crammed. So I have this glue stick. I have all this nonsense. I have a protractor, one of these, so I think that's like scaling. This is an isosceles triangle, so like that. I have a ruler as well, and I have my blue pen, whatever that is. I have this thing to go over my mistakes and pen. And yes, I make so many mistakes at work. That only lasts like 5 days. I have a black pen and this yellow thing. Yellow highlighter. I have a ton of pencils. You can see here. I have a ton of pencils. I have this thing here. And yeah. I have these things here. That's a lot. And I have all this. So I have some more black pens. I have this, and I have all these coloured crayons. So, yeah, that's technically all my stationery stuff in this one small pencil case. And I also have this. This is a calculator I have to use. Legit, it's so confusing. It's like you need a degree to actually use it. I don't understand any of it. And I have this notebook. Yeah. But I need the pencils for. Right, so I may as well put everything back in now. Right, so I'm going to need the pencils the least amount out of everything. So, I'm reorganising my pencil case technically. And, yeah. Alright, so these are going in. They're all not facing the correct way. Need to be facing. Where's the pencil? That needs to be like that. That needs to be like that. Okay, so these are going in, but there's another pencil. I'm gonna put my black pens in as well as now with the pencil, and I have these things here. Whatever these are, this thing. Don't know how you can make those. But, yeah, right, then I have all this, I have this tape, and I have all this thing with this, which is really annoying, so it fills up like half the pencil case, and I have this. So, yeah, that's my stationery. So, just need to put it back. That's a big guess. See ya.